It's Christine with another 1 minute book recommendation. Today I want to talk about the book The Violinist's Thumb, written by Sam Keen, published in 2012. Keen has created a page-turning scientific history book, making the discovery of DNA read like human drama. As he covers the pioneers in DNA research, as well as stories of those that are not famous for any scientific work, but because of their genetic afflictions and what that says about genetic knowledge. The anecdotes in this book range from presidents to physicists to violin virtuosos. Now I know that there are also genes that would explain crazy cat ladies, why some people have an affinity for felines, why some people have no fingerprints, which we went through here recently with our staff. We all had to be fingerprinted for clearances, and a couple of the staff just, they could not get a fingerprint. And why some people may survive a nuclear bomb. Keen's vibrant storytelling makes science entertaining. He explains human history while showing how scientists may influence our species' future through manipulating our DNA to remake humans, and in fact, all life on Earth. If you ever want to learn anything about science, Sam Keen is the author for you, but he'll also make you laugh at the same time. This is not his first scientific history book. He has two others, I believe, out, and both are worth reading. I'd recommend this book to anyone who enjoys science history, especially if you like your science broken up into bite-sized chunks. Each chapter features a case. So he talks about President Kennedy and why he always looked so tan. It wasn't because he was tan. There's a genetic component to it. So pick up this book, enjoy it, and learn about some DNA.